Okay, so quick story time. I'm going to my favorite store, Do It Best. I absolutely love that store. And I noticed something on the wall. I'm like, what is this? So obviously, I walk up to it and check it out, and it doesn't look like anything I know. So I just move on with my life. But later that same day, I go to Ollie's, my second favorite store of all time. And I come out of Ollie's, and there's something on my windshield. And I'm like, okay, this looks really familiar. It kind of looks like the last one. So I just yell out, leave me alone! Like, somebody has to be following me at this point, honestly. I couldn't figure out any other explanation for it. So then I go to my local LCS comic shop, and when I'm there, I'm leaving, I notice something on the brick. So I'm walking over to that. I'm like, this is enough. Like, I'm definitely being followed at this point. It's all the same stuff. Now I'm starting to recognize, I think it's War Machine Punisher on YouTube. I'm like, why would he be following me? What is going on? So this is at this point, I give Lee a call and I'm seeing like, hey, have you heard anything? Here's the conversation.
Hey, baby, tie tie cutie pie. How's it going?
Going good. How you going?
I'm going all right.
I'm seeing signs everywhere. War Machine Puncher signs, subscribe. I don't know what's going on. Have you seen anything?
What do you mean there's signs everywhere? War Machine Punisher signs? I haven't seen no War Machine Punisher signs. What are you talking about?
Okay, never mind. Maybe I'm going crazy. I'll have to talk to you later.
So after I have that talk with Lee, I'm like, okay, well, maybe I'm going crazy because Lee and I live so close together. Like, he probably would have seen signs as well. So I'm like, no big deal. You know what? I'm gonna read a quick book. I'll probably read for like a few hours and no big deal. And obviously I'm in the middle of vigorous reading as my doorbell rings. And I'm like, what the fuck? What, who would be at my door right now? I go up to the door, open it up, and I'm like, no one's even fucking here. What's going on? So I turn to close the door, and oh, there's another sign. There's another sign on the door, and it's War Machine Punisher. And at this point, I'm like, oh no, I'm being followed. But then I realize he's doing a giveaway, a 100 subscriber giveaway. I'm like, yes, giveaway. That's awesome. So at the end of the day, I'm glad I'm being followed. I'm glad that somebody is taking the time out of their day to let me know about the giveaway. So thank you so much, War Machine Punisher, for following me and making sure I knew about this giveaway. So thank you so much. Everyone, click that link below. Go follow him. Go enter that giveaway, and you'll have a chance to win awesome stuff. He's actually giving away a custom package to whoever wins. So if you win, you can let them know what you like, and you will win something that you like guaranteed. So that's absolutely fucking awesome. He does some great content. And after all this happened, I guess Lee actually had a weird encounter as well. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys get followed as well, just like I did. I mean, that's some commitment. Thank you so much for following me everywhere I go in my entire life.
The fuck? WMP? What? Well, fuck me, it's happening.